so far today? Good, everyone's having lunch. It's a nice quiet day, good time to be enjoying watching all of our beautiful fish. In the tank we have our wonderful diver Alex, and Alex is inside the tank feeding our tropical fish some lettuce. So you'll see she's got the lettuce there, and all the fish will be following her for most of the show because they do love food. Now Alex can see us just as well as we can see her through the tank, so if you want to give her a wave at any point, she will probably wave back if you can get her attention. She is feeding them lettuce, like I said today, but we also like to feed them things like bok choy. Our tropical reef fish also enjoy eating broccoli. Sometimes we will also feed them krill, which are like tiny little animals. So they have a very balanced diet here at our rainbow reef. In the tank, we have about 80 different species of tropical fish. They come from all over the world. They're not all from the same area. But we have roughly 800 individuals in the tank, so it is quite populated. Our goal here at the aquarium is to get to about 100 species and 1,000 fish in here, so we are well on our way to going to that. And it's sort of like our own scavenger hunt that we have here. You can come and try and play I Spy with all the different fish types that we have inside the tank. For the tank itself, this is all salt water here. It's about 24 degrees Celsius, so it's a nice swimming temperature for Alex in there. And there are just over 200,000 liters of water in this tank. That is a lot of water. To try and put it into perspective for you guys, how many of you drink 8 glasses of water a day like you're supposed to? How many of you try? Yeah, that's okay, trying's good too. If you were to try and drink 8 glasses of water a day and get through all of the water in this tank, just for an idea of how much water is in there, it would take you about 145 years. So that's about a lifetime and a half, just to give you an idea of how much water we have here in our rainbow reef. It's about 8 inches thick. So think back to all of your elementary school days when you had those 12-inch rulers. This acrylic here alone is about 8 inches thick. Now, Alex, you will see inside the tank does not look any bigger or smaller than a normal human being, so that acrylic does not distort the size of any of our people in the tank, as well as any of our animals in the tank. Aside from Alex, the water, and the animals, though, there is one other very important thing here in our rainbow reef, and that is our coral. You see, we've got lots of different species of coral that are in this tank, but some of you may have noticed that it looks a little bit different than normal coral. Raise your hand if you think this is real. Raise your hand if you don't think this is real coral. Raise your hand if you're just here to see Alex do a cool trick. That's okay, at least you guys are being honest with me. Hopefully we'll learn something along the way. All of the coral in this tank is, drum roll please. Got one, I got two. You were here, that's not fair. None of the coral in this tank is real. All of the coral in this tank is artificial. The reason our coral isn't real here at Rainbow Reef is because there's only about 0.2% of the entire globe, less than 1%, that is still covered with living coral. Thank you. No, it doesn't.